Alright, we're playing catch up once again. Episodes 4 and 5 of Beastars Season 2. Let's just get started in 3, 2, 1, go. So, in the last episode, there was this big ass silhouette behind Legacy. Got some backstory on the whole Luis joining the Lion group. And then we got some stuff with the Haru and Legacy. So, oh, and we got a new character, Pina. As in pineapple. So, like, I can't even talk about expectations, because I don't really know what to expect at this point. So, if you stay near me, our fur will get tangled. Like tails? Or just fur in general. Touch the wool. You know, shouldn't the body have, like, teeth mark? Whoa. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, he's being dragged away. Oh, that sucks. Oh. Oh, and you bust him open. This guy is ginormous. What? He just said that about 30 seconds ago. Oh, he took a chunk out of him. Yeah, eat him. Devour. Give it to me. Damn. You know, shouldn't Legacy like hurt him? Like, you know, because dog's got good hearing. Even though this Legacy is a wolf. Peep mobile. Didn't give him a location. It's a door opening. It's like a creaking sound. Oh, it's the windmill. Punished Legacy. Black market with the panda man. Yeah, that is so good. His voice acting so good. Wow. Does he have an eye patch? Look at this little turtle. Oh, he just has a bloody headband. Yeah, there he is. The man. Or the animal, I should say. Hell yeah. He said, "Not fam." Man, that went pretty quick. You know, wouldn't Legacy's friend become a wanted target? Because of his attachment. A lot of dead air. Because I don't like to talk during scenes that have a lot of tension in them. What the hell? Are you just gonna remove something from him? What? Oh, it's a club. Woo. You know, I'm happy that half the screen is blocked at this point. Had I been able to show this, I would have been thrown off the air. Why? Why is she so stacked? Like, that's not even. What is. What is this? I don't know how to feel right now. This is. Oh. Oh, their lower. The cage is gone. Oh no. Oh. Oh, the line now 'cause of Luis. Yeah, she screwed over her partner. Not partner, but co-worker. Join the team. I mean, he's eating without a problem. One bite. Oh, yeah, I'm taking back my statement. You think they had some remedy for like situations like that? Hasn't been able to eat his grass. And it's fun seeing this turn into like a whole like Yakuza story. Oh. Legacy's gonna join the line now, cause oh no, wait a minute. That's not a legacy. Wow, it's. I forgot her name. It's like. Is it Ram? Rem? Something? Whatever, I forgot. we're just gonna jump into episode 5, and then we're all caught up. So. Transition, go! Alright, it's time for episode 5 of Beastars, Season 2. Let's just get started in 3, 2, 1. Go. So one last episode. The wolf girl went to go see Louise. And then Legacy is going on her training with Gohan. So I think in the next episode, that's just my assumption. Legacy and Louis are going to meet up or cross paths at one point. Because they're both in the black market. Yeah, dead air. I have to say it every video. I've made like 1,000 videos at this point, and I always have to point out the dead air. It's unavoidable. White is still white and monochrome. Oh, and I forgot in the last episode we had a club scene. Which was a real big thing of controversy. And he runs away. Why are you the leader of such a ravenous group of carnivores? Wow. There's still some hope for Louis. There ain't much, but still there. Wow. Damn. Dancing on the street. That's a nice scene. You know, maybe they look like the next. Like couple. Wow. So she's just gonna run away? I mean, you know, this isn't really giving me a lot of time to commentate. The hell happened? What the fuck? He got a haircut. I mean, it's not a bad look. Man, imagine getting your hair cut with a sickle. Like. Protector of the club. And not the kind of club that was showcased in last episode. Nah, that's the same voice actor as what the hell is her name from Sarazanmai, the something Dishu. I forgot her name. The girl who's on the TV all the time. Oh, what's happening to him? Is he trying to avoid his instinct? Ooh. Man, that's some crazy training. Locked in a room with a hunk of meat while you're a carnivore and you can't eat it. What, so he's gotta go vegan? Oh, he's holding something behind his back. He got punched. Oh, that you can't s I'll go any time. Someone brings up Haru, like Legacy gets triggered. I mean, the dog is the relative to the wolf. Because he ain't loyal. What's he trying to get at? What is this? He's just teasing him now. He really is from Yarchin, bitch boo. Eat me, Mr. Big Bat Wolf. Wow, his horn pattern is crazy. It's like 6 points. Another flashback. You know, I like the balance of flashback and present time that they've been using. The pace has been pretty good. He's threatening him with the strap. By my bluff. Okay. Well then, we're all caught up with Beastars. Yay. I know. For a month without uploading, like the anime schedule stuff, so. Yeah. What happened this episode? So, we got Legacy's trading with Gohin. What else? The dance scene with Louis and the wolf. Pina being a little bitch. And Louis pulling the strap on his dad. So yeah, we're all cut up. So yeah. With that being said, see y'all in episode 6. Like, comment, subscribe, on to next. Yeah.